White corn is characterized by ears of corn containing kernels that are white in color. The starch in white corn is harder than in other types of corn. This makes white corn especially good for making food products like corn chips and tortillas. In fact, around 80% of the white corn produced in the United States is made into corn-based masa products like tortillas and tostadas.